Next, I want to address some of the frequently asked questions. To set your expectation, here's something that the course or Ximalaya will not be able to do for you. That is instant success, tens and thousands of downloads overnight. Just the same way as how you would launch your show and manage it on iTunes, it also requires effort and engagement with your audience and consistency of what you're delivering in order to ensure that the show is successful. People are thinking, why are Chinese people or people living in China trying to listen to English podcasts? The majority of the Chinese people are actively learning English from age 2 and up. I kid you not. So they're also actively seeking out quality English shows to improve their English. Their levels will vary drastically, but here's the good news. Within Ximalaya, you're able to indicate whether your show is for beginners who are learning English or for more advanced English speakers. Okay, you may be thinking, that's great. What if I get a lot of downloads and now I'm getting letters and feedback from the Chinese listeners, but I don't even speak Mandarin Chinese? So here are a few options. One, the good news is there is the free Google Translate. Within messages, you're able to translate some of the messages and you're able to translate from English to Mandarin Chinese as well. Obviously, without an expert by your side or someone who speaks Chinese, it can feel a little bit daunting. So another option is that once your show begins to mature in China, you may consider hiring someone online through freelance networks such as Upwork.com and hire someone to translate those messages for you. There are also Chinese virtual assistants who can do that very easily for you. A quick note on what's beyond the free course. So once you have finished the free course and you get into the groove of launching your show, uploading episodes, what comes next? In the paid version of the course, we'll dive into more details on how to engage with the audience, how virtual assistance actually works, how to hire the right person to assist you as your show continues to grow, and also how to understand the analytics and stats behind all of that. Ximalaya is an all-in-one platform that offers a lot of really sophisticated features for podcasters like yourself, including advanced stats, as well as promotion and advertising opportunities. We'll cover those in the paid course. Last but not least, you may be wondering, is there another way to do all of this without you taking the course or doing all the work? So the good news is, yes, we have precisely two options. One option we offer at Feisworld is to add you to the Feisworld network. And all that requires you to do is to submit your cover art, the episodes you want to launch with, the time you want to launch them, and also a description of your show, which then will help you translate into Chinese as well. And here's the second option, which is that we'll do it all for you. You will have your separate login. You will not be part of the Feisworld network, but have your show independently launched in Ximalaya. To learn more about these options and the costs associated, please visit reachingbillionscourse.com.